Atlanta, bro. Austin, Texas, here to we go. Clear.
Yeah. I believe in miracles, yeah. But I don't believe in waiting for them. Nah, you gotta make that shit happen, yeah. In ways that cannot imagine, yeah.
Make them think shit's on Austin, my boy.
Just be that nigga with the bang. Yeah. So when they say who is that? Yeah. Oh, that's the nigga with the bag. Yeah. They be like, who that rolling bag? Yeah. Oh, that's the nigga with the bag.
You go, you go, you go. And you go, you go, you go.
I keep it simple. Is this a T-Bird or is this Endo? Don't worry, you ain't.
They come down in Austin, Texas at the winter event. We gon' keep it 1,000 each and every day. So if y'all need anything while we here, we gon' take care of y'all, alright?
You ain't gotta let your friends know. Light up a night, roll up the windows. Roll up the windows. Hey, tell her baby, roll up on the windows. Grab the blunt and let me slice it like I'm Kimbo. Stay like a pillow, make it fatter than the hippo. Belong like a limo to the face, that's a tempo. She love it when I do it. Getting high while we listening to music. She tells me that my voice is therapeutic. She wanna tie me down, make me hers exclusive.
Tony, where you at, bro? Where you at, Tony? Come on. I need you.
Guess what? We got a new Tony. Joseph.
Like his brother, keen and scheming. Don't leave your girl around me. True player for real. Ask Puff that D. You bring your bells with bags from Chanel, baby.
Another day. Another day. Another smile. Ooh, that's a good one. Another day, another smile. So we're starting this project. I'm nervous and excited. I just wanted to come out right. I think that's, to me, is the final result for this piece. That's all it is. So hopefully, wish me luck. And here we go.
From those two to that.
Brought it back to the drawing board.
Got a sketch. You don't see me doing this much, huh?
I'm waiting for you. And girl, I waste my time and spend it on my wishes, baby. Just wishing that you're waiting too.
Session two, man. Session two. Here we go. Stay tuned.
Y'all better off realizing there's nothing that y'all could do with me. All I ever ask is keep it 8 more than 92 with me. 100. Yeah. 100. All I ever ask is 100. LA, yeah. All I ever ask is one. Thank me later, thanks for nothing, thanks for bluffing. Thank you so, so much for wearing your true colors to every single fucking function. Had niggas tell me to my face how we were family and how they love me. Why they were skimming off the budget, now when I see them, they're the ones that's acting funny. People been reaching out to me and I'm on some straight unresponsive shit. I would have so many friends if I didn't have money, respect, and accomplishments. I would have so many friends if I held back the truth and I just gave out compliments. I would have all of your fans if I didn't go poppin', I stayed on some conscious shit. I would have so many more friends if I lost my success and my confidence. I'm in the club every time that they play the competition, if they even play the competition, then I seen the response they get. Yeah, nobody's even hearing it. On top of the pyramid, might go to Jamaica, disappear again. My circle got so small that it's superior. Saying to myself, y'all better not come to my studio with that fake shit. Y'all better not come to my funeral with that fake shit. Y'all better off realizing there's nothing that y'all could do with me. All I ever ask is keep it 8 more than 92 with me, 100.
LA, yes, craziest
100.
LA,
all I ever ask is 100.
LA,
yeah.
That was my real nigga. Held a nigga down since he was a little nigga. If he was still alive, he would kill niggas. He was Lil Snoop, I was Meek Mill. Niggas know how it feel when you missing your nigga though. Can't think so you roll up that indigo. Stressing while driving down Figaro. Blowing kush clouds until his ghost is in my ghost. Damn. Make a real nigga wanna give us like the God. Like here it go.
Bad boy, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The weak or the strong, who got it going on? You're dead wrong. The weak or the strong, who got it going on? You're dead wrong.
Relax and take notes while I take totes of the marijuana smoke. Throw you in a choke, gun smoke, gun smoke. Vicky Smalls for mayor, the rap slayer, the hooker layer. Motherfucker, say your prayers. Hail Mary, full of grace.
I barely run hot water, dog. But this day, man.
Yo, that's the homie right there, man. Coffee. Pan. Tortas.
Tortas.
What's your Instagram?
Melanie Link Art.
Melanie Ink.
Link.
Link.
L-I-N-K.
L-I-N-K. Art.
You're dead wrong.
You're dead wrong.
You're big. You're dead wrong.
You're dead wrong.
You're
dead wrong. You're dead wrong.
You're
dead wrong. You're dead wrong. You got it going on.
You got it going on.
You're dead wrong.
You're big. You're dead wrong.
You're strong. You got it going on.
You got it going on.
Rice, steak, aguacate, pozole, no menudo.
Menudo.
Menudo, bro. Hooked it up.
Okay, what you gotta say, bro?
What's up?
Hey.
So you wanna be hardcore with your hat to the back, talking about the gaps in your raps, but I can't. That hardcore appeal that you're screaming. Maybe I'm dreaming. This ain't Christopher Williams. Still some empty got the feel one. Cats, I got the feel some. To let niggas know that if you fuck with big and heavy, I get up in that ass like a wedgie. Says who? Says me, the lyrical. Niggas saying Biggie up the street, it's a miracle. Left the drugs alone, took the thugs along with me. Just for niggas acting shifty. Sticks and stones break bones, but they gotta kill you quicker. Especially when I'm drunk off the liquor.
God is gonna bless you, homie.
All right,
that's
there you go, homie.
Woo!
My
son is here. Fuck sales and streams. None of that shit entails dreams. Fuck rap, fuck press. Fuck feeling like a mess. If it ain't about my happiness, then I could give a fuck less.
I work day. That's when the dope portrait. I believe it's the son. I'm excited, man. I'm gonna be here soon. Setting up.
Out of fear that they would hate, cause they couldn't relate, cause it wasn't relevant. Give a fuck if it's evident. This right here is the evidence. I'm like Leo and Revenant. Bear with me. You could tear me apart, but that won't take away the fact I wrote this shit from the heart. Where's been from the start? Where's finna stay? I've learned every day's a good day. Surrounded by people that love me, don't want nothing from me but my happiness. Off the internet, that's when I'm at my happiest. Scrolling so much, my
the homie Joseph. Loan me the machine, lended me the machine. We'll try it out, see what's up.
Yeah. Yeah. The tunes on there? That shit sound good. Yeah, bitch, I've been blowing up.
Bitch, I've been blowing up.
Everyone's showing up. Where was you in the beginning? I know that it's showing up.
Know that it's showing.
Only come around and fuck with me. When the boy winning, no, you do not know enough.
Thanks, Nana. It's moving day. We're gonna move to another room.
Sure?
Bro.
The work behind it.
You see? How wound?
I'm good, bro.
So like September, I fall down below. Now know that the medicine be on call. Yeah, was feeling like you hot enough to melt. Yeah, can't trust no one, can't even trust yourself. Yeah, and I love you, I don't love nobody else. Yeah, tell them they can take that bullshit elsewhere. Self care, I'm treating me right. Yeah, hell yeah.
Austin, Texas on 6th Street. Thanks to the homie Joseph, he connected us with the owner, Ciego. We're gonna use his private studio. Here we go.
It was all about a dream, turned it to reality. Level cup of rain. Let me get a one-way ticket, I've been picked a destination. I'm just trying to catch a train before it has to leave the station. Packing no bags, nothing but the clothes on my back. With a cognac, let me sip a tram.
Purple stuff, I couldn't talk my pain, but would it hurt too much? Go ahead, judge me. Hate costs money, but this love.
They just dreams, turn them to reality. Double cup of lane, standing on my balcony. Looking at the sky, thinking they could all be right.
I didn't want to put the numbers in the butterflies at first.
Yeah.
But I feel like they're gonna be too small compared to the overall piece.
Yeah, I know what you mean. No, I love it. I love it. Yeah, I kind of do too. I love it. I think the one thing I want to do is I think maybe get rid of the two little butterflies. Okay.
Yeah, because originally we wanted the numbers.
Mm-hmm. Love it.
And these circles, they're going to be like dots.
Oh, I like, love
it. Yeah. I'm going to get really creative.
But I love you, I do. Girl, yeah. Cause I like the way you love me. Oh, girl.
Oh, we're a blind side tattoo, brother. Ciego, gracias, carnal. Me,
thrills me from my head to feet. And I tell about it. No one else for me. Cause I like the way you love me, love me, love me. Oh, girl. And I like the way you thrill me. Oh, girl. Well, you thrill me to my soul. And I like it. I like it all so. And I tell myself deep down inside I could never let you go. Cause I like the way you love me, love me, thrill me, chill me, love me, oh baby, oh girl. And I like the way you love me, oh girl.
Guys, definitely had a good time here in Austin. I appreciate every client, the people who drove out here, people from here. Thank you. I appreciate every single one of you guys. It's been a good time. People who showed us the good places to eat. Appreciate my boy Joseph. Appreciate Ciego from Blindside Tattoos. If you're in Austin, definitely go check them out, man. The homie Joseph is there. If you're traveling, come check out Blindside Tattoos for sure here in Austin, Texas. Peace.
Shout out to the Uber boy. This guy has the best ride ever.
Uber Eats.
I don't give a damn what anybody says.
Insane.
That's dope.
You like that?
Yeah.
I'm sick, man.
Sick.
Joseph hooking it up, man.
My baby, she's just like me. She won't let me worry, but I don't think it's right. No, baby's left the coast. My baby, she's just like.
Don't
touch the sky.